No, we are coastal with salt. Not a Petra start, but it's okay. I can't really move. The wheat's in 3 tiles. I'd love to move to the immediate growth, but... More salt over here. Alright, as Spain, I want to settle very, very quickly if I can. Kind of sucks the oasis isn't right there, but I want to settle right away. I want to get my scouts out. Also, this is a pretty low production capital, so it's... I mean, there's hills, but there's hills all in the outer ring, so I'm gonna have to buy them. Alright, I'm coastal, Huger's coastal. No one else has settled yet. It's good if no one else has settled. It means more. To go another salt down there. $50. Not quite enough to buy the oasis. Probably by the soul anyway, it's not the oasis. Yes! I can't buy a settler yet because I'm not pop 2. Huge. Alright, it's a nice, it's a natural, it's a faith wonder too, so I don't need to finish pottery. Alright, soon as I get to pop 2, I can buy a settler. Now, the question is, do I want to buy a settler? I think I do. Spearman run. Settler. Almost to a worker too. I should not even be doing this, I should be doing mining. The animal husbandry. Maybe not, we'll see. Gotta be careful of that barb camp. My borders to expand 4 turns. Another settlement down there. I want a worker. Don't really want to be too pop right now, but that's what I got. Hoping for gold out of this. Need my borders to expand. It's so early is the problem. It's nice. Okay. Plan to purchase a worker this turn. Okay. Two borders and two turns on border expansion, two turns on mining, that's as quick as I can get that going. I'm probably, well, finish animal husbandry after. Where am I gonna expand right here? Directly adjacent. Start on a monument. There's no point starting any of this. I'll start on a worker, but I don't really need it. Another rune down there. Kathmandu. Okay, we can tribute them their flatland. I wonder where my borders are going to expand. Find out. I'm sure it'll be the opposite one I go to. Okay. This is now giving us 20 faith a turn. Map rune. Did go to the right one. Excellent. City-state in here. Alright, we can start working less shitty tiles now. Okay. Another luxury in here. I actually expanded to it unknowingly. Could try to get up there and tribute. I don't have top army though. Animal husbandry, oops, into pottery. Okay. Need another military unit over this way. City state. Hostile military, though, I'm not going to get any tribute out of that. Ton of wine up there. Citrus down here. There's another expansion here. Alright, I'd like to get another expansion out shortly. Gosh, could still go Liberty. There's a lot of expands in here that I want. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Be a late liberty, but I could do it. At the borders of Greece, yeah. A rune on his border and a rune right there. I can't stop him from getting that rune, unfortunately. Might be able to get that one. It's not growing to the salt, really. Alright, we'll fix that. Need another military unit. Need a monument. You get a granary next turn in the city.
Tribute received.
No archery. Start a farm there. Donation! The donation from the Thriz donating $6. It says, look like a nice salty start. I'm gonna get corny and suggest you rename your city to Selena. Alright, you can do that. City of Selena. Okay. I'm gonna try to get this rune from him. The one on his borders. Literally touching his borders. Yep, pop rune, done. Why not? Why not a pop rune in our Kalish city so we don't have to grow on our own? Perfect. Got a granary. Monument granary, I think. Let's hope in Liberty. It's gonna be a late Liberty. Oh well. Alright, we're gonna purchase this tile. Where are we around here still? It's still online. Like that. Down here. Let's bring this guy back. He's gonna get shot at least once. Another rune over here. Okay, this guy apparently doesn't do any scouting. He's gonna give me a rune here and a rune there. Trapping. Alright. Oh, there. I'm gonna go there. Yeah. Oh, two barb archers. That's annoying. Settler and a worker purchase. That's so huge. It's worth walking my settler to here. 20 faith output. Ridiculous. I don't think so. I think I'm just gonna found. Turn 17 religion? Why not? Why not? We want calendar and bronze working, probably in the opposite corner. Our city state. Building settlers right now. I'd like to get a settler over here before him. Could I do that? Maybe. Damn it, Archer. Alright, now the archer can shoot me from there actually, so I don't want to move there. Problem is he's gonna move somewhere annoying. Ton of city states around here. Public. Move to there. We don't need to finish this quite yet. Let's move into there. And there we can jump the hill out. Grow quest over here. Don't know why the archer didn't move. I'm okay with it. Alright. Oh, I'm not okay with it. It's gonna move in and pillage my soul. I actually can't stop that, though, is the problem. He did move. I gotta let him do that, because I gotta start attacking him. If it was a melee unit, I could block that tile, but it's not a melee unit, so I can't have them just shooting my poor scout. Scout won't deal with it. Alright, what do we have? Chop, chop. Shot there. Heal up. Shot there. Move in. Attack that. We can clear it next turn. Just get in there to repair the salt. Get back this way. Fortify. Okay. Yeah. I have salt to trade. No. Shots, kill. Pair. I'm just chopping, have a shot. Move there and there. I need to heal. Settle right on that. I was thinking the hill, but right there is fine too. Finish repairing that, heal up. Tick. Survival is in there, it's fine. Shots. Kill. Move in there. Granary done. My hammers are gonna be huge for a while here. I'd like to get horses online. I'd like to get a settler out. 3 turns on the settler though. Alright, so we're gonna do something for 3 turns. What are we gonna do for 3 turns? Spearman? Archer. Archer. Alright, so shots. Move over. Finish the farm, put an attack into that. Shoot that. There. Heal up there. Okay. Caravan, I thought about it. I don't actually want this city to grow right now. I want it to, instead, I want it to convert to pop 2. I'm not even gonna let it grow. Because I need it to flip to my religion before I lose the eight faith per turn off the mountain. So, not quite. Alright. I want the level up here. Want to shoot that. Shoot that. Let's move to here to set up for the improving the horses. City's grown. Why wouldn't we grow to production? I don't know. Gonna put Goda. I don't need one. One turn. Another scout. Sure, let's get another scout. Heal up a turn. Just cross the river. Okay. This is free experience for the scout. definitely a city over here. I'll say right on that, it's fine. Let's get a settler. Alright, we're due for our profit whenever. What do we want next? This sounds pretty good. Maybe even this. Surprising. Okay. So it's Fruity Draft. They didn't ban Spain. Alright, turn 27 enhance. Come on, 28 enhance. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. It's in range. Nope, not this turn. Shouldn't clear that, yep. Start improving salt. There's a unit over there. It's actually a real pain. Mountain range is gonna be a bitch. It's like a perfect blocking city for him. Alright, settler. And then the settler. And then probably pyramids. Need to go help that unit. It's not gonna be enough to get through. Guess I could settle. Where does I want to settle? Here and there. Okay, I could just settle it back here and wait. Okay, unit promotion. Let's take an open terrain promotion. Let's cross the river. Kill that. Shoot that. Settle here. Back out. No, work that. Monument, go. Back this way. Settle to there. Oh, they have gold. Nice. Alright, shot this guy, but it's fine. You can shoot. Yeah, that's good too. Heal up. Let's back out and heal. There. Shoot and clear. Let's go help. Assault online. Yep. I think two more settlers and I'm good to go. One here and one more. I'm waiting for my enhance. There it is. Moss and spreads faster. Alright. Shoot that. Bring a worker over. Fortify here. To there. Go this way. Need workers. Over this way. Finish the mine out. Okay. Turn 31 enhanced is hilarious. That. Move through and attack it. Move in. Move in. Move in. Looks good. Move that way. Move that way. Move that way. There's assault. 3-2. That. Okay. Oh, he spells spreads faster. Is faster really better than spreads further? I don't know. Depends what I want to do with it. This is so early, it's going to just sweep everywhere. Probably further is a little better. I don't know. It's tough to say. They're about equal. Alright, let's move here. Promotion available. Fix site. I need to kill that and move the archer over, so that's the best way to do that. Just chop this out. Heal there. There. Alright, worker needs to go help this way. Just settle here next turn. Okay. Heal up. To buy out to that wine. Another worker over there too. I wanted to improve this tile, but it's not as important as getting the luxury online. Where do I want it? Right there? Can't settle there, I can settle here. Alright, everyone moved. Yep. Last settler is coming out now. Wheels next. Settler into pyramids. Hey, this city's flipped, I can let it grow again. Let's have a shot.
Tribute received.
Kill this. Get in there to heal. Settler. Need happiness right now. Worker. Worker. I'm gonna go unhappy temporarily next turn. Am I okay with that? Probably. Start getting pagodas pretty damn quick. Just had a donation. I'll get to that in just a second. Thank you very much for that. Bought the horses. production. Shoot that. Attack that. Let's grab a monument. City becomes religious. There. Heal. Right. Settler to there. Archer to there. Heal up. Start on a turn on this. We're going to not be there very long, though. Okay. Need to go protect my resources over there. Two scouts can gang up on that archer. I am going to lose it temporarily, though. Am I still avoiding growth in the killer city? I'm not. And I just had a donation from Galgo. Donates $5 and says you should rename one of your cities GG, you're all are screwed. And also, you're supposed to name one of your cities after Neelam, after one of my followers. Can do. Let's do Barcelona over here. Neelam, huh? N-E-I-L-L-H-Y-M. And thank you very much for the donation, Gal. Such a consistent donor. It's really nice. Alright, start making military soon. City's flipping because of the pressure. Yes, thank you very much, Barbarian. I'm going to move actually here. I don't want to move on the Oasis. The Oasis gives me minus 10% defense. We're going to swap these locations. Heal up. Fortify there. Take a free worker, which I actually need. Can move him there. Even if the worker dies, even if he steals the worker, I can take it back that turn. And can I get a pagoda yet? Not yet. Soon though, very soon. Okay. Quite annoyed about that purchase of the horses. Top army still. Oh, Kathmandu, target site encampment. Very nice. Shoot. Move in. Attack, attack. Alright, settler to there. I want this tile. Library went, who cares? Huger Hill is dropping. Oh, it was just a temporary thing, it looks like. I could settle here if I had a worker. Do I want to settle there? It gives me an extra hill. Gets the resources closer. Kind of do actually want to do that. We're going to settle over there. It's going to make us unhappier for a little bit longer. And purchase with faith. Let's get a pagoda. I need the happiness right now, otherwise I'd pick up the mosque. And speaking of happiness, let's just have a look what's over here. Okay, just met headphones. See if anyone wants a lux trade. I doubt people are going to be lux trading me anytime soon. But maybe. Alright. Why am I building a worker here? I guess I could use one. It's not terrible. Alright. Put a shot. Put a shot. There. There. Return into a farm. Move here. There. Move there. Start improving the lux next turn. City's grown. Yeah, that's fine for the moment. Almost done here. Heal up. Okay. To get more horses online. Could be working that tile. I think it's good. Taking my horses is a pretty dick move. Like I'm ever gonna let him improve it. Might have grown naturally. Horses are pretty high priority on the cities. Alright. nice to hear a cool pen strike. Glad to hear that I'm making your Thursdays better. It's actually a city there. Ooh. Heal up. Heal up. Repair. Should be a one turn repair. Yeah, nice. Go ahead and settle. Move the scout there. Start my quarry. Scout this way. Monument granary. Okay. What are we working? Keep it on production focus. It's not gonna matter right now. Should be happy this turn. Thought I saw a unit over there, a military unit. I did. Okay. Build military units soon. That archer back. The city right there, if I want it, has a minus plus 3 happiness from that. I think I'm gonna get a settler there. Clear war and stand on his tiles. He's got top military right now. Oh, that's a military quest to clear that camp. Hilarious. Alright. Okay. Go back this way. Shoot that. Come that way. Let's go this way. Granary. Stand there. Get there. Fortify. Yep. Gold's gonna start being an issue really soon here. Need the city to grow so I can work gold tiles. To level up. Not quite soon though. Nice, I grew horses. Still get a circus in there then. It's fine. Monuments, granary. 25k. His army store is actually still going up. I don't really want to build military at this moment, but I'm going to. Are we working? Could grow to pop. Oh, we can't grow right now. 98 faith. Alright, next turn we go happy again. All of our cities are already converted. Should be getting like incredible amounts of pressure on people right now. Point 0.8. But I'm working all the production in here already. Alright, quarry for happiness, go. Getting there, we'll chop that out in a moment. Alright, this way. That way. Arch your back. There. Granary done. Chariot. Okay. We need gold per turn. What am I working in here? I'd rather work that. Okay. I think he's buying tiles over here. City, I don't think the city would have prioritized that tile at all. Could grow again in the capital. It's worth it. Even if we are going to turn out a settler. Might grow to pop 3 before I build that settler. Pop 5, I mean.